All right, everybody. Travis has been doing a lot of work over here where he wants to build his homestead shop area. Travis, what you been doing out here?
Chop suey. A lot of chop suey. We're getting that, though. We're getting us a place cleared out.
How much land do you think you cleared out back here?
How much room?
Yeah.
80 by 80. 100 foot wide.
How many trees you think you've cut?
100.
100?
Yeah, we done took some out of here.
Yeah.
So, now we gotta do it again. I still got some thinning to do on the lanes, trying to get in and out. Two cars wide.
Where are we gonna put all this? All right, what are we doing with the pine?
Lumber, if it's big enough.
If it's big enough, we're going lumber.
Lumber.
Small
lumber.
Stuff we're gonna burn. Where we gonna have a burn pile back here, or?
Eventually we could, but
it's just trying to get to a place to make one is the problem.
Right. I've been laying them down out there too.
So. Hey, cut down all this little crap right here.
Yeah, I am.
And then I'll start moving this.
Well, I gotta cut some of this too. Somewhere. I got some. Look at that big tree I laid back towards you.
Yeah.
I gotta limb it. Just limb it real quick.
But yeah,
you start taking these out here. Look, I got one still leaning up.
Well, that's what I'm saying. If we cut down this little stuff right here, I can start moving all this.
Yeah, go front. Go ahead.
Just try to cut them as low as you can, because I can't. Damn, I can't see that stump right there either.
Digging.
Yeah. Digging. But yeah, two of them.
When you coming back out of here?
Yeah, crap.
I'll stack something on top of it.
All right. All right, let's get to work. Woo! That's a lot of mess.
We'll be right back.
What's up, everybody? That's a lot of work getting done right there. It's dark on us. I can't see nothing. I'm done. He'll be out here all damn night. Things on. But. This right here, where we're at now, that's basically the start of the opening. So you can tell how much work we got done. And he cut 4 or 5 more trees before I could really even get in there and get started. So I got most of them picked up. When I turned that rake around, then I could kind of, there's stumps all over the place in there. But that's a good work for about 2 hours maybe. So y'all keep checking back. This is a new project we're going to be working on. Clearing it. Grill looks good. Yeah, it's got some marks on it where, branches and limbs and stuff scraped across it that would have been in my radiator if that grill guard hadn't been on there. That was a good $100 spent right there, if I spent that much. Yeah. All right, y'all keep checking back. Hit that like and subscribe button. Ring that bell. Woo! Travis is working himself to death. I don't know how much he's cut. I appreciate each and every one of you. We'll holler at y'all later.